Alright guys, let's set the scene here. Imagine it's the day, November 9th, 2010, and you just got back from the midnight release that Tesco was doing at the time with your copy of Black Ops 1 for the Xbox 360. So obviously you're not just going to buy the game to look at it, so you pop that bad boy into your brick of a console and you load up into the menu. Now, you don't really care much about the campaign or the multiplayer, but what you're really after is the zombie mode. Now guys, this next bit can go either two ways. One, you click on the zombie bit and then you piss yourself a little bit because the screen goes slightly red and you quit the game. Now the second option is that you put on your big boy pants and you actually load into a game of the only map that really shows up, which is Hino the Totem. Now if you're like me, when you first played zombies you had really no idea what was going on, so what you did was you bought the only two guns that were there, which were the M14 and the Olympia, and at that point you think you're immune and you're like the best zombie player in the world, which might add that title hasn't changed for me at all over the years, but that changes after you load up YouTube and you see Syndicate reaching around 115 on the map that you're playing, and then you realise you suck, you get scared a little bit, you piss yourself some more and you turn off the game. I don't really know where I was going with this bit. I've made this joke and I'll make it again, this man had an idea.
I actually remember a fair bit about Kino, you know. I know how to do pack and everything.
Oh yeah, lads. I know there's two steps to get pack a punch in Kino the Tone.
Fucking bitch shit boys.
Oh, what the fuck was that lag? Jesus
Christ.
I warned
you. Ow.
You complete idiot.
I didn't even hold it that long, what happened?
You complete and utter buffoon.
Bear in mind how much trouble they cause.
Jesus Christ, are you good, Dave?
Oh my god, I can't see what's going on.
Yeah, I should be a basketball player.
You have to be black and tall for that.
Yeah, and you are neither of these things.
I mean, I'd be tall enough to be like the shortest people in the NBA.
And the only white person.
Yo, he's on the screen!
Oh,
hey guys, welcome to my new YouTube channel.
You better pack the penalty, because that would be real funny.
I like good content, but I don't have a death wish.
Yeah, if I get the channel, like, I will.
I was going to say, if either of us would have, we would have packed it. Bro, insulting his internet again.
Whoa, I can be in a sniper clan. Sorry guys, I'm going to snipe from a vantage point.
Oh, you fucking cunt.
Alright, let's fucking get it, boys. China Beach. Oh, damn, bro, this thing can fire off the hip. Little gangster now. I mean, yeah, I'm fucking gonna kill myself, but like, fuck, dude. Alright, motherfuckers, come at me, bitch. Yeah, that's right. I can't see shit, but let's go. Making crawlers? Let's fucking do them. I ain't fucking that five guy, or the fiver Jesus man.
You know he was raising a cult?
I heard about that. Like, damn, that's bro, pretty... Jesus got one of those tragic anime backstories, like, holy shit.
These fucking shitty pants, stinky shits. I hate them.
Oh, you shit your pants? I hate no... Are they stink?
Oh, max ammo! Anyone want it?
With the projector.
Yeah. Well, there's no reason not to grab it.
Okay, yeah.
I was like, hey, does anyone want this free max ammo the game's giving us? I've got quite mixed feelings about this crossbow. What the fuck? It launches zombies, what the fuck? For all the times that David says he loves Mjolkirk, he's only ever bought it once on NAC.
I will admit, it would be better if it was like 2k. I'll still take a dog round.
It's not a dog round.
Oh, it looks a little... No, that's just the projector.
Bro, I see zombies, this man's like, it might be a bit foggy.
But I doubt I'm gonna pick some up. Yeah, it's the fucking G11.
Bro, thing. Fuck off, dude. As soon as we get max ammo, as soon as I train out my shit.
I am genuinely upset because I had such a good setup. I had the Commando and the HK, both packed. It was such good.
It was such good, yeah.
You never know what you have until you lose it.
Come on, just go train and spawn. I'll take bottom stage.
Wait.
I'll take bottom stage, you go to spawn. Where's he run? Top stage. Guys, this kill difference, it's going a bit far today.
I could hear through Tom's mic just like a really like pew 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 pew.
Yeah, same. Pew 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 pew. I feel like I'm in an endless cycle of running over to Tom, reviving him, having to run back, reviving you.
Okay.
Running back to the bottom of the stage, running back to Tom, and it's just that over and over again. Yeah, guys. Those kills are pretty even. I think we all did basically around the same effort that game.
So guys, we're here on the final mission of Black Ops 1, you know, it's getting pretty crazy, we're in this helicopter, and we're shooting people on the boat. And now we've just invaded the people on the ship, and we're just shooting them too. Alright, I hope my teammates don't mind, because I'm just gonna go for a little swim real quick. Don't mind me, lads, I'm just practicing my butterfly stroke. I kind of lost track of my teammates, but it seemed like it did me a good thing, because I've actually managed to swim my way all the way to the bad guy. And, that's an explosion. And I know we're choking this guy. I don't think I could show that on YouTube. But anyway, look at that way, guys. We've won the game, and now the funny music's kicking in, and I believe that's it. I'll just go back to the main menu and, you know, play the only zombie map on the game, which is Kino, and, what is this, is that JFK, and Castro, and Nixon, and McNamara? This must be like a little after credit scene for the campaign, sort of like those Marvel films, but, you know, better, because it's Black Ops 1. I mean, it has to be for the campaign, right? I mean, it wouldn't make sense to be anything else. And also, this must be like a super serious meeting as well, because like I'm sure no sort of meme can come out of this. Sounds like someone breaking in. So when do we get to the good bit? Jesus Christ, there's a zombie! But honestly, guys, I don't think there's time for a zombie apocalypse right now, because I mean like look at Nixon, he clearly needs to go take a poo. I mean just look at him.
Yes, boys.
What are you saying? Yes for a jug? Yeah, it's over here. It's pretty crazy. Like, I don't see absolutely anything else in this room that you could possibly get excited for. You know how to do this?
Ain't that a DEFCON? DEFCON 1, DEFCON 2,
No, it's
two,
not
DEFCON. Here. Oh, yeah, I remember where it is now. DEFCON to the Easter egg, ain't it?
No.
This is one of the reasons I started hating 5. I'm gonna spin again.
Dude, I can't fucking see anything. I'm trying to grab that insta-kill and then more zombies just appear out of nowhere. Oh, I got another death machine.
Hacks.
Sure I am, dude. I got my trainer menu up right now. Shit, that means I'm gonna go down here now. I have no idea where you are.
Oh, Pack. He went to Pack.
Oh, shit. Well, this isn't good. Well, we've definitely lost our shit, but it's fine, because all I lost was an FMFL.
Okay, let's go to...
What? Did you kill the pig?
No, maybe. Where's the elevator? Oh, God, I have to call it, don't I?
Fucking pig's dead, man.
When you were, like...
That was it. I just heard the quote. I don't know what it... I didn't understand anything, but it was like... Something was temporary, pride is forever.
Ammo is temporary, probably.
No, it wasn't.
So you can cut out my downs, but just show the down counter at the end.
I gotta keep them in because I need to make myself look better.
Fair enough. Nah, this isn't Nixon. This doesn't have Nixon's voice.
Bro, who is it?
It's secure. I think it is Jenny. Just Secret Service is the name of the character.
Bro, no, it's not. They're all based off like real people.
I mostly hear people call him Secret Service. I think Nixon is always.
Don't.
I hear some people call him that.
Secret Service. What a zombie character.
I don't know, look up the guy. Characters on 5.
It's not Rick Tuffin.
Oh, fucking hell, Jesus Christ. So you came back really loud, scared the shit out of me.
It's definitely
Tom,
not.
Well, who's the other character? Who's the characters on 5?
Nixon, JFK, Castro, and who's the last guy?
The Minister of Defense. Can't remember his name.
According to David, it's security guy. Man's playing fucking Five Nights at Freddy's a bit too early.
Secret Service is what I said.
Secret Service.
We're gonna fucking destroy this kid. Oh, he's fucking- Oh shit, yo, he wasn't playing around.
Reload faster.
No, he's fucking off- No! Yes! We got him! We got him just in time, holy shit.
Honestly, I have no idea how we've lasted any longer than round 12.
Yeah, I mean, you know, looking at the leaderboards, it's really shown. It really, really confuses me.
Well, I know it's smarter to probably pack your ray gun. I'm gonna do the Winter's Howl. Winter's Fury.
Yeah, it's like that. It's like that one guy, Nick Fury.
Except it's winter.
And he's not black.
Anyway, that's
Anyways, yeah. I still want to know who the last guy in 5 is. I'm about to look this bitch up on my phone. Hold on.
To me, he will be never more than Secret Service.
Security guy. I figured his name out, it's Mike Smith.
It's Purple Guy.
Yo, no way, is that the Bite of 87?
Is that the Bite of 87?
Is Purple Guy my dad?
Oof, that's unfortunate if that is the case.
Bro, my dad's trapped in hell? No way. I watched way too much Game Theory in the last in the last week. I've watched fucking way too much.
Just watch the FNAF series start to finish.
Dude, I have been. I actually know. I'm fucking addicted, dude. The only thing that goes through my head nowadays
is... Purple Guy!
It's not. It's fucking... Hello everyone, welcome to Game Theory. And it's got that fucking... That stupid ass intro at the start.
Do you think Matt Pat's really trying hard to forget about that time he tried to compare video game characters' tits?
Fuck.
For a theory.
Wait, fuck. No, I know exactly what you're talking about. Wait, what video is this?
I don't know why he created it. but he did.
Alright, this is my chance to look up game for a big security guy working the night shift at Tesla. I'm dead. That was awesome, man. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no. Could be strange. Just
he's gonna die from game for. Yo, there's the crawler!
I thought you just.
Hello, everyone.
It's because Jake's distracted game, looking at game theory that you're actually having to fight.
Fun fact, I really like Dead Ops Arcade 2 and Black Ops 3. I never really played the Black Ops 1 version, and when I suggested doing a revisiting on it, I got told no, laughed at, and they didn't want to do it. Oh, we got fucking lucky in this room, holy shit. Oh, it's a bone, oh, well, that would make a bit more sense. Oh, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Okay, I think I got an extra life. Oh no, yo, he's here. Oh fuck, let's get the loot, we're out. Too much of a bitch, just stay around now. Oh. No, chicken. Oh my, holy fuck! Yeah, come back. Alright, we're gonna use the nude. Yeah. Oh my funny shit, bro. That guy came right at the camera. Give me the funny chicken. Oh my fucking god, this is pure destruction. I can't see anything. A turret there. Why don't you actually shoot the things that are following me? Thank you. I'm an idiot. I was looking at my phone. I wasn't being professional YouTube man. Oh, what the fuck? There's four exits? Huh. Well, this has the funny green lights. The face awarded you the gift of fortune? What the fuck would he ever give? I'm gonna fuck this guy up with this minigun. Watch it, he doesn't even stand a chance. Oh, he actually fucked up. Yo, did I win the game? Oh, fuck. Okay, what the fuck? I actually have no idea how I didn't die there. I don't think I've ever had to concentrate this hard in Dead Ops Arcade in my life. Lads, we did it. We've reached round 20. That's a 2 and a 0 put together, lads, we did it. Oh, no, yeah, okay, it's over. Well, lads, you know what? That's me. That's me up there. Am I dead? Who knows? So, lads, round 20, I managed to get there, which is always good. And yeah, I'm not gonna retry it, because that would take fucking ages. Yo, he's back. Bro, is that my dad? Uh-oh. I got boofed. He stole my outro as well. Yeah, we got the Sleepy Boy video today.
Just put on a cold fan.
Alright, let me do that real quick for you guys.
No, you fucking idiot.
Yeah, guys, don't mind me, bro. I just got my fan on real quick. Bro, is that my dad?
Yo, it is.
I, Renzaru, would like to propose a toast to Master of None for successfully managing to knock down on round 2 so that he may play defense of the zombies.
I'm just saying,
congratulations, David. Enjoy your Black Ops.
I'm just saying.
Listen, lads, if Ninja has taught me anything, it's that everyone has a weak mindset.
If Ninja's taught me anything, anytime you disagree with someone, it's because they've got a weak mindset.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. If I've learned anything from Twitch, it's that Pokimane doesn't enjoy the fans because, you know, she has a boyfriend. Honestly,
you just talk about how fucking stupid that is.
Yeah, it is. Bro, she hurt the feelings of me and all my other fellow tier 3 subs. Just fucking defending this one doorway.
Tom literally had a Raygun and a Death Machine and he didn't cover while I was reviving. I wouldn't have downed if you covered.
Oh.
Death Machine.
It's round fucking 7.
It is round 7, Tom. It is actually. It's not bad on round 7.
Didn't cover.
I was shooting down there, yeah.
Well, you're obviously shooting the fucking floor.
Exactly.
Like, there's your problem.
I think I see the problem here.
Are you wearing a spacesuit for?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Oh, thank you. That yes, sir!
I'm firing the rocket once it's in the air.
Bro, look at that guy over there. You see him? Oh, fucking Jesus. Uh-oh.
Bombs.
Shoot it! Bro, that thing is literally clipping through the wall. Oh, there's a nuke down there. Yo, which fool going for it?
Those lands a bit tall.
What a trooper. What a trooper.
What a guy. No, okay. Bye, balls. I just got ignored.
You're bleeding out.
Guys, am I down? I might put up to sit myself down.
What, you got the best perk, Mule Kick?
Absolute dog shit perk named Mule Kick. Bro, fuck it, I'm holding a grenade. Fuck it, I don't care anymore. I give up on fucking life.
Don't worry, I've got critical.
Shit, I got PhD, I can't even kill myself.
I'm looking up because you let me down.
Bro, I think he's looking up because you let him down.
Well, I'm looking down because he fucked up.
I'm not doing this bit again, David. Easy place, which will both help David and also, and will also keep yourself safe. Just go up on those stairs up there and defend the window up there. But yeah, then it's, if David downs, then it's his fault. If you down, it's your fault. If I down, it's your guys' fault. Oh, this man fucking, this man rolling and shit. You see that?
Yeah.
It's nuts.
I read up a little on the Black Ops, storyline, like the zombie storyline. Rick Toffin's a bit of a dick.
Ow.
I know it's because he gets like corrupted, but he just starts. Oh, what's the thing? Oh, God, what is it? It's the exact quote that I had in my head when I started this conversation, but I completely forgot.
Yeah, so Rick Toffin's a dick. Alright, yo, how's he a dick? Bro, it's like, it's there, bro. It's on the tip of my tongue, dude. Any second.
I watched the video like a month ago.
Did the guy start off the video by going, "Hey guys, it's Black Ops Amazing here"? Because we love Virgo.
I think he did. He was Black Ops Amazing.
We love Black Ops Amazing, bro. Bro, I just saw the points. Yeah, look at this fucking bro. Look at this fucking dude. Oh shit, you'll be
fine.
Bro, me and Tom have got the stairs on lockdown. Like, no entry, fuck off. This is so dumb. What a tactic, boys.
That's it. Okay, I'm gonna pack the phone now because I feel like that's more useful than the hit than right.
Hey, bro, what are you gonna do, bro? You try to square up, bro? You try to square up, bro? You call me Yoga, man, bro. Let's go.
I like the rush.
Wait, bro, I'm gonna play Leapfrog with the zombies. Alright, you over me next. It's not working, man.
Well, it turned out I didn't change my keyboard on this. It's Black Ops 2 that I changed.
What? What's funny about that one, though?
It's incredible watching it from the bottom of the stairs.
Bro, you're a zombie at the bottom of the essential stairs.
Incredible.
Yeah, the FM
is actually
pretty.
You just went into the corner and went to go cry. Let's see like.
I might. Yeah, I was gonna say.
I get the Spectre. I trade out Mustangs. You know what? Fuck it. We're doing it for the Spectre, boys. I did it for the Spectre. Bro, should I go pack the Spectre for the Lamal? Damn, bro, this thing's really popping off right now. Killed like maybe two zombies. No, I'm dead. I'm down.
Really?
Oh, what am I doing? I ain't got fucking pack a bunch. I ain't got PhD shit.
Oh, yeah, I'm down.
Bro, 27 rounds? Not even gonna talk about it, David.
No, I'll talk about it. That was just a fucking shit show from me.
I was gonna say that if we were playing co-op, our end goal should be to kill George at least once. But that's just, that obviously isn't the case. Because, you know, it's just me. It gets quite sad when I keep saying it, honestly. Step one, turn on the power. Wow. That's incredible. Oh my fucking god, it's gonna be a long day. Big George isn't happy. Boy, he's running. Ricked off and he just pulled Dempsey's penis, lads. You heard it here first. Kick your ass. You'll get your finger out of mine. Oh. Uh-oh. I just got one. And not so lucky. These guys are fucking running fast. Not so lucky for me. Big George is here. Are you fucking kidding? Alright, lads. I've pulled up a Mr. Dalek JD guide from like 9 years ago. So,
hello once again.
Oh my god, Mr. Dalek JD, what happened? There was no way that one wasn't. Are you serious? What do you mean that one wasn't? That one has to be it. Okay, I had to turn it one more time. Oh, okay. Holy shit. Okay, bye. Well, this is actually tragic because I'm pretty sure I had quick revive. Hold the fuck up. What do you mean? Do I 100% have quick revive? What? Hopefully we can get it in these next couple pulls. The boxes move quite a lot. already, so I should be... God damn it, game. Oh, we got him. Lads, we did it. We beat George Romero up. So, that's a free perk and another death mission. So... Oh, you... That... What the fuck? Oh, that... It always happens, man. Every time there's an offer of a free perk, it's gonna be this dog shit. I was like, let's do the Easter egg anyways. Probably the worst mistake of my life now, because currently I've spent way longer on this than I have on like majority of my videos. You know, maybe it's the fact that I'm looking at the box. Yeah, let me do the whole thing and not look, and let's see what I got. Awesome. There it is, boys. That's the wonder weapon. Like, I've hit this so many fucking times now. And I haven't got it. I haven't even got the scavenger either. So it's just... Oh yeah. Gonna have me some fun with this. Okay. Well, that's just happened. And I've never played a more efficient game of zombies in my life. Now you see, we're up to the bit, which we keep me in stuck at because we don't have the VR-11. Well, guess what, boys? Boom. We got it, boys. Wait, I heard them say goodbye. So did we finish it? That's a death. Oh, lads. We have done it. So, I think that's gonna be it. I'm gonna let Big George take it.
That was awful. That was absolutely tragic.
We're not gonna go too into this map because I don't think we'll get past round 10. But, we're gonna give it a good couple of goes.
High hopes, boys.
High hopes. That's what this channel's about, vlog, in a way. Because...
Oh, that was cool.
Here we go, boys. He comes back. The Tom down counter continues. Oh, you've been really dicked over here. Wow, YouTuber look, so it's gonna give me the wonder weapon first row. There it is, boys. Stand here. Oh, fuck. We've got a rebel. He pressed the fucking button.
Said don't hold, and I held it.
What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god, I'm like, oh! Okay, well, I nearly fucking died.
Nah, you're fine.
I mean, I got out of it, but...
Yeah, it's because the stakeout's a valid weapon for zombies.
What? What the fuck do you want of it? Also, why'd you... Who buys the fucking stakeout?
It's a good gun.
No, it's not. I'm pretty sure, like, the stakeout is actually, like, one of the worst weapons in Black Ops 1. Like, by the stats. Let's come down this way. That's a dive. That's. I'm going to die because I have no fucking ammo. Alright. Hold on, I'll be back. Fuck. Oh, fuck you, game. Why are you giving me the China Lake at the time I least need it?
Round 8, boy. AUG.
Dog?
The AUG is a bullpup rifle and was the first widely adopted rifle.
Okay, first of all, you just need to stop calling it the AUG. Oh no.
Oh yeah!
Come on. Oh, no, fuck this map. Alright, we're done with this map. That was literally the longest six rounds of my life. I thought it was a pretty good zombie experience. Also, this is something I always used to do on Moon, on BO1. Just like teleport. I don't know why it does that. That's my fact of the day. What the fuck is that out of the box? Actually, maybe these knives weren't so bad. Getting quite a lot of points from us. Oh, I am so bad at this game. Do guides on how to what the fuck is the anti-grav doing, bro? What is this? What? I'm gonna die. Ah, well then, we love Moon. Signing myself up for a fucking death trap here. Oh shit, speaking of death traps, all right, I gotta be on the be careful here. Oh fuck. Oh boys, my alarm's gone off. It's time for Tetris. Yeah, at 9 o'clock here, Tetris happens, so I'm gonna go do Tetris. I'll be back in a bit. Alright lads, I'm back from my game of Tetris. I didn't win, because I'm pretty shit at Tetris. I've won twice, and it goes pretty fast, so I didn't get the epic double this time, boys, but maybe next time. And I will probably- oh fuck, goddammit, not again. I've talked about it. If you watch one Gordon Ramsay video, you are in like a rabbit hole for like, every Gordon Ramsay video ever. It was a time where you'd watch like one Hell's Kitchen episode or like... Because if you look at the Hell Kitchen channel, right? They have like the most clickbaity titles ever. There's always some shit like fucking chef fucking falls over and dies in the kitchen and Gordon shits on their body. And you click on it, right? Because you're like, holy fuck. And you know, even when you notice, right?
you still click on the video, because even then, like, honestly, fucking Hell's Kitchen is pretty funny. So, like, you'll click on the video, right, and then you'll back out onto your, like, your homepage, and then there'll be, like, another Hell's Kitchen video. So you'll watch that one as well, right, because the titles are fucking just that good. And then, like, you'll start seeing MasterChef and fucking Kitchen Nightmares, and you'll see, like, all of this shit from Gordon Ramsay, and the next minute your feed has just been filled all... Jesus, what the fuck happened to my screen there? Jesus Christ. No, okay. Fucking zombies are just jumping off. I was gonna jump off, but the game got me first, boys.
Well, that's just a video. A revisiting video. Thanks for watching. What? It's always a classic that I have to do the fucking whack outro.
Alright,
so... If you like the video, no, if you guys don't like the video anyways, please, because it...
I'm desperate.
We're desperate, and please comment it. User input from other people increases the chance it gets put on other people's recommended, so please.
Also subscribe, because, why not?
Like the video, or MatPat from Game Theory will be in your room at 3 a.m. tonight.
Wearing the Freddy mask. That was tragic. Alright, bye everyone.